Thing is, though, the reason why I'm moving to Vegas has nothing to do with the fact that everybody wants to tell me that moving to Vegas is a bad idea. Don't do it. You're gonna get killed or something, you know, out there.